I'm dead. Ah. Man, my position was so bad there. I'm actually very surprised with how bad it was. Definitely don't have to have a perfect Smee fight to PB, but have to have a better one than that. That was utter trash. And get like any of the... Didn't really chain any hits at all. I just immediately fell out of the rhythm. I don't know. If I like mistimed my jump or if it was just bad positioning. I think it was just bad positioning. But I was surprised by just how bad it seemed. Because he moved pretty far over to the side. And I want him to move like straight downwards. Oh well. Might be worth practicing. If I have another run die to Smee, then I'll stop and practice it. But yeah, I know I can do it well, so. For now, I won't practice it. Good to have a run like that pretty early, though. Just have another... Having more runs that have PB potential into 8, 9, and 10 is always good. Just gotta keep having good ones, you know, maybe even better than that last run, to stage 8, and then eventually that will be 14 2x for free, definitely. And then I think I can definitely get like a low 14 2x. Beyond that, I think it's a little bit tough for me, but... Low 14 2x feels pretty free. See if I can have a better stage 3. Didn't mess up the start. Oh, that jump height threw me off. Jumped a little too high. Ugh, I couldn't damage boost. I messed up the movement. That, yeah, I shouldn't be that far down on the slope like that. It should be further up. Makes it harder to do the damage boost when I have to hit him backwards and then try to damage boost off of him. Not sure what I did that makes it so that he starts moving earlier. I think I like go too far to the right or something that like brings him on screen. Something like that. Who knows? Kind of mediocre stage 3, but that's alright. Got plenty of time save on this stage, if all goes well. Didn't get it. Nice. Mm-hmm. That didn't totally burn all my fly meter, but regardless, still good. Solid stage 5. No. Like 4 seconds or so on that. Just went a little too high. There's a scenario there where instead of like turning back around and going under the slope, I could just go with it and go on the top slope, not get the extra HP. That reality scares me. It potentially takes some, or presents some problems for stage 10. Especially if I lost the sword, then for stage 10 I'd be kind of screwed. I would need a cherry to do all the intentional damage that we do. Not the quickest setup, but I got the zip, and that's what's important. Mm-hmm. Nice, okay. Pretty clean. Nice. All right. Little gold split. We'll take it. Still like 5 or so seconds, I think, that I can save on that level. It gets tough to save that time. I feel like you have to have a super clean skeleton fight, which I had like a pretty dang good one there. And then I would just have to have a faster zip set up for the first zip, and maybe the second zip as well. Very good. Okay. Solid. Nice. Big PB. Solid stuff. Thank you. today. It's been a good day for Hook. Froze up for a second. That's a pretty solid run. Stage 1 was good, 2 was pretty good. Stage 3 was like pretty mediocre. Can save some time there. I think stage 4 was good. 5 is pretty good. 6, I made that mistake where I went on top of the slope instead of below it, which was a bit unfortunate. Lost me some time. And 7, auto scroll. 8, very good for my standards, but this can still be improved by a little bit. Stage 9, very good. Stage 10, really good. Hook, really good. It's really like 3 and 6 are the main splits with decent bit of time save. Cool.